friends. I think the whole world's addicted to the drama, only attracted to the things that'll bring you trauma. Cause overseas, yeah, we're trying to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living in the USA, the big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love with your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generate hate. And when you hate, then you're bound against our race. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how anger works operate. Man, you gotta just have love to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all.
People killing, people dying. Children hurt them, hear them cry. If you practice what you preach, then you can turn the other cheek. Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. See what got me questioning. Where is mine on top? Where is mine on top? Where is mine on top?
Of love that don't belong. Nations dropping bombs, chemical gases filling lungs of little ones with ongoing suffering as the youth die young. So ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I asked myself, really, what is going wrong in this world that we're living in? People keep on giving in, making wrong decisions, only visions of them, dividends, not respecting each other. Deny thy brother. A war's going on, but the reason's undercover. It's swept under the rug. And if you never know truth, then you'll never know love. And where's the love, y'all? Cause I don't know where's the truth, y'all. Cause I don't know where's the love. Cause I don't know. Where's the truth? Love, kindness.
She keeps me.
Love is patient, love is kind.